now, you know, there are many forms that generate electricity. One of them is geothermal. Geothermal is in energy. Now you know the structure of Earth. Sindio, ni kuna Earth core, kuna mantle, kuna Earth crust. Now that magma, magma it heats underground water in a rise in form of steam. So some of these physical features, as you know now, like Gender with Bavaria, like hot springs, geysers, these are the forms in a physical forms. Now here they do what is called surface exploration in order to determine the hot spots, so to gather that steam. Now sasa you become a geologist, geophysicist, geochemist, all those people. Then, wakisha determine that that area, they come with a drilling machine called a rig machine. A rig machine, kama ile mnaona hapo kando. It's called, it looks like a booster. Then they come and drill a production well. A production well, it has a depth of 2,000 to 3,000 meters. Kwenda chini. As you can see, these are different layers of sand and logs. Till sasa wanafikia the production zone or the reserve point. Then, wataweza kugather that steam. But it is a mixture of steam plus geothermal gases plus water. Sasa zote, because of pressure, they don't need a pump to pump that in your steam. It lies on its own, then it flows to the separator. That mixture of steam plus water plus gases. The separator will separate steam from water. It separates steam from water, but it operates at the principle of density. Too much is denser than steam, it will remain at the bottom of this separator, then it will be channeled to a sump. To a sump via a silencer. A sump is a drainage point to store the separated water, the separated brine water. When that sump is full, they inject, yani wanakuja with a mobile pump, then they suck that brine water and pump in a injection way. So you know geothermal is a renewable source. So after to separate that brine water, wana return back to the ground. At sasa hapo, wata pump to an injection well, ndio tena iweze kuseep through those faults, the clocks, tena ifikie the hot locks, ikuwe superheated again, then it rises as steam. Then, steam will remain on top. Another the function of this silencer is to minimize the noise levels. Wakati ina separate this water from steam, to reduce the noise levels, to ikona noise. Another function of this silencer, as you can see here, there is normally open valve and normally closed valve. Sometimes, they do what is called a blowing up a well, ama discharging a well. These wells, ziko tofauti, kuna zenye zinatoa dry steam, kuna zingine zinatoa wet steam. Now in case sana sana za wet steams, in case sana maji imebuild sana, sometimes wanasema is to clean up a well or blowing up a well. At that time, they isolate that steam from entering to the separator. Then as you can see, this normally open valve, it will be closed. Then normally closed valve, itafunguliwa. Na hiyo mixture yote itadischargiwa through the silencer to the atmosphere. Ndio maji iweze kutoka. Because our product want a dry steam. Dry steam iende kwa turbine, isiende kiende ikiwa wet, itaenda kukosa some corrosion effects na scale kwa turbines. Now, on top of that,